You don't want to have a life after fucking integral as my therapist. But you didn't have no choice. Because now, after what you did, unless you make some fucking miracle dream deal with the George, unless you stop being that fucking Air soul and start making the entire company Air fucking Michael Jordan, I'll bury you alive and light you on fire and dance and piss on your grave and fuck the eye hole of your skull.
You're right, I don't want to be in there.
You want to fuck with me? You fucking herpes simplex, you motherfucker!
You know, the fact that you know there's a second simplex of herpes makes me think that you might have it, David.
Of course I do. Everyone has herpes. You know why you don't, sonny? Because no one will fuck you. No one.
I never looked at it that way.
You know what? I'm fucking awesome, okay? My lawyers are on six-figure retainers. I will break you in half. I will take your balls and nibble on them. I will chew your fucking nutsack. Do you hear me? I will fucking take your nuts and fucking eat them. I will eat your fucking nuts. I know what I'm saying. What, you think it's funny? You think it's funny? You think it's funny?
David, come on, okay? We're on the telephone 3,000 miles apart. We're two out of shape, middle-aged guys. This is a little ridiculous.
I'm not out of shape. I'm in great shape. I'm in great shape. When's the last time you saw me? I'm in fucking great shape.
I believe it.
Unless you make an offer to Michael and close it. I will personally assure that no client at this agency ever signs a contract with Nike, and Nike will be out of the basketball business permanently. And so will you.
What if we do make the deal?
You and I will be best friends. It's Monday.
I'm lost.
They're coming to Beaverton, Colombo. Don't make me say it twice.
They're coming out?
They're coming. I'm saying it twice now, you fucking
okay. Right.
Don't get ahead of yourself. Michael's not going to be excited to be here, okay? His mother's making him go.
I understand. Hey, David?
Yeah.
I'll see you Monday.
Hey, fuck you! Fuck!
Sonny? Phil wants to see you in his office.
I'll give me like 10, 15 minutes.
No, he said now.